Cristiano Ronaldo has been banned for 2 matches and handed a £50,000 fine by the FA for hitting a mobile phone out of a fan's hand at Everton. The 37-year-old, who is now a free agent following his release from Manchester United on Tuesday, had the altercation after a 1-0 defeat at Goodison Park on April 9, for which the Portuguese was cautioned by Merseyside police. The FA also charged him with improper conduct, and an independent panel has handed down a suspension and hefty fine.